Australia, going for a record-equalling seventh title. They were the favourites heading into it, but absolutely no joy whatsoever this morning. Knocked out, losing their semi-final against India in Derby this morning. The match was reduced to 42 overs aside due to rain delaying the start of the match. Batting first, India posted a huge total, and in reply, Australia struggled. Alex Blackwell and Elise Fulani, the only batters to offer any real resistance. India's massive total of 4 for 281 was set up by an unbeaten 171 by harmanpreet. She punished the Southern Stars attack, hitting 7 sixes and 24s. The Aussies were always struggling in the chase after losing early wickets, and luck was also against them. Australia with a brilliant half century. She was run out of partners though. India winning by 36 runs and will now take on England in the final at Lords on Sunday.